Okay, now I think we're on to a different round. Hello. Okay, and these guys are just getting right into it. This is a hand warmer. Okay. I thought things were a little weird. That's all right. Press Y and they'll be the legal stages. So yeah, those and Delfino's are banned. Sorry, Delfino's banned, yeah. So now this is it. There we go, and I guess we're going to start off on Battlefield. That's good. So, as I've seen from I love bagels. Apparently there's a way to do, invincible, ledge options using those platforms, so... I'm not sure if Mark knows how to use them, but they can be quite nasty when using them effectively. I guess I'm with the get-up attack. Oh. We go down here, sends in the right direction. Manages the land. Oh, and that should do it. I think that's, yeah. Now, Oh, man. And, yeah, basically... line goes a little too deep there. Here, let's try and, there we go. So yeah, Commander guys have a full, clean stock here. Now, Luigi's down B, it can be used as an approach option, but the thing is, if you stay in shield and you have quick out of shield options, then a lot of times you can punish it if they don't back away at the right moment. Double back air, and there we go. So now we're at even stocks, but the commander guy does have a bit of there's more percent on Captain Falcon than there's on Luigi right now. So, crouch cancels that. Oh. I disagree with throwing out that fireball there. Basically, if Commander Guy had just grabbed ledge, then I'm pretty sure that would have been it. Tries it again with the knee, but I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. One thing I want to see out of Limor is he's not... Oh, and is this it? I think so. Alright, yeah, so... What I was seeing out of Limor is that, he needs to abuse grabs on Captain Falcon more, because the thing is, Luigi, despite him being rather floaty, he's a good combo weight for Captain Falcon. And basically, if he were to use grabs more, then it'd probably work out more in his favor. But, yeah, he's going back to it. So bans Wario Land, Wario Land and Pokestad.
So also can raise your hand and play Muzzard as Mana 4. Sozzle and
Muzzard. Yep.
And we are seeing a character switch. He's going to Wolf. All right. Now, the way Wolf versus Luigi, I'm very green when it comes to how. So, and there we go. Again, tries to use the down B as an approach option. And that's it. Yeah, quick stock by Commander guy there. just forward smashing all over the place. Another, I guess matchup quirk with Luigi is that like he has that very quick nair. Now, it's one thing. Yeah, so you have to be very careful with continuing a string on him because a lot of people just use that nair just to break out of almost anything.
Byron.
Oh. Put up your hand, Byron. Now you're still going to use the back. No. Uses the side B and goes off the stage there. Nice. Now back here, will that do it? Not quite. That should do it. All right. Hey, Commander guy didn't DI up there, but that's okay. Still have a full stock against Lime, so he's still poised to take this game. Oh. Oh, tries to charge the forward smash, feed Lime the pizza, but doesn't work out. Gets caught by a side B instead.
Hyper, where are you?
Oh, catches him with the up smash, and that'll be stock. Oh, there we go, gets him with the down air. There we go. Now Lime is getting some strings going. This is what I like to see here. Oh, there goes the force match again. Oh, you gotta watch the misfire. All right, throws out a down smash. Back here, all right. So Lem has been able to get this down to even stock. So now he just kind of has to. Thing is, I'm pretty sure that Mark is just gonna run in, but he doesn't necessarily have to. Like he can just like stay back because the thing is, Lem is at the deficit here. He's the one that actually has to. Oh, ow, man, that's the. And then up he's the wrong way. And Commander Guy takes it.